Welcome to the project demonstration of Bluetooth control bomb detection robot. In this project we are using L293D motor driver, 12 volts 1 amp battery and PIC microcontroller, regulator, voltage regulator and SS05 Bluetooth module, and also using metal sensor. It will detect the metal items and also bombs. So most of the bombs are made by metal materials, that's why we use metal sensor to detect the bombs. And also we are using charging circuit. Here we can see this is a step down transformer. It will take 230 volts of input through this power cable and it will step down up to 12 volts. Here we can see the rating also. That step down 12 volts AC supply will be given to the bridge rectifier. This is the bridge rectifier. It will take input of 12 volts AC supply and will convert AC to DC up to 12 volts. So that 12 volts will be given to this battery to charge the battery. So I am providing the power supply to the charging circuit. Here we can see the charging indication, which means battery get charging. So let's see the demonstration. Here I am switching on the power supply. When I switch on the power supply will be go out to the L293D and PIC microcontroller. So L293D uses 12 volts to drive the motor, and also we are providing the 12 volts to this board. So here we can see the voltage regulator take input of 12 volts and it will give the output of 5 volts. That 5 volts will be utilized by this PIC microcontroller board. Through PIC microcontroller board we are giving the power supply to the SC05. So we are showing the how to pair this Bluetooth module to our phone and how to control. So first of all we have to go Bluetooth. So here we can see SC05. SC05 is this Bluetooth module name. So it is asking password. So password should be 1234. Now it is paired. So it is showing here, which means it is paired. So after that we have to connect using this serial Bluetooth terminal. So the app interface like this, and we have to go devices and have to select SC05. So it is connected. If I press F, it will go forward. If I press S, it will be stop. If I press B, it will go backward. If I press R, it will rotate right side. If I press L, it will rotate left side. So in this way this robot will be controlled through this Bluetooth application. And also bomb detection will be done by this metal sensor. If any metal go near to this metal, it produces the noise, which means there is a metal or a bomb. Let's see full demonstration. So here you can see. In this way, this project will be works. Thanks for watching.